These are special types of optics that I use in the operating room, and they're called loops. Unlike the optics that I'm wearing now, they actually come with a little 2.5x magnifying glass that allows me to see small intricate areas in the operating field. And I like to use these when I'm operating on the nose or performing a facelift.